Hey, is that a plaza up at the end of the street?
Let's go see! I can't wait to see the lanterns!
I bet we'll find some ingredients. We've got until nightfall to go exploring. Ha! I think they're having a festival.
My mom said it's the new style.
Huh.
It is.
Huh.
I gotta tell my mom.
It's so crowded.
Wow, sure is a busy place.
Yeah.
This part of the festival.
Nice moves.
Yeah.
For the last princess.
Huh? Huh? Oh. Oh. Come on, everyone. Come dance with us. Keep dancing!
Hmm.
Keep dancing! This is so fun!
Hey! You got it!
This is so fun! Keep dancing!
You got it!
This is so fun! Keep dancing!
You got it!
To the boats!
I've been looking out a window for 18 years, dreaming about what it might feel like when those lights rise in the sky. What if it's not everything I dreamed it would be?
It will be.
And what if it is? What do I do then?
Well, that's the good part, I guess. You get to go find a new dream.
Something for you, too. I should have given it to you before, but I was just scared. And the thing is, I'm not scared anymore. You know what I mean?
I'm starting to.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. Everything is fine. There's just something I have to take care of.
Okay.
I'll be right back.
It's all right, Pascal.
Wow! Could you guys have possibly picked a worse time?
I don't think they appreciate the moment, Sora.
What?
It's time for these wet blankets to go. Here we go. Go. Take this. Go. See ya. Come on.
Yeah!
Eugene? Eugene!
Oh dear, he's run off with the crown and forgotten you.
No, he wouldn't. Who are you?
Forget Flynn Rider. You know where you belong, and it's not with him. Now.
Rapunzel! Mother? Oh, my precious girl. Mother? Are you all right? Are you hurt? Mother, how did you...
I was so worried about you, dear. So I followed you. And I saw them attack you and... Oh my. Let's go. Let's go before they come too.
Isn't that Rapunzel? Wait! Rapunzel! Oh.
Show some decorum.
You again!
Marluxia!
The girl has found her dear mother. You should let them be.
And why is that?
Because Rapunzel is far too important. Atop her tower, she must remain out of sight and live out her days with Mother Gothel.
And never see anyone else?
But that's like locking her in some prison.
That is exactly what it's like. Rapunzel's hair holds the powerful magic of healing. And yes, Mother Gothel wants it for herself, as do others. And if Mother Gothel's actions will protect Rapunzel, preserve her, then she is doing the organization a favor.
What favor?
Let's say she's keeping Rapunzel on the shelf for us. An extra pawn in case you fail to find the remaining Guardians of Light. And we have occasion to call on other Hearts of Light instead. A new 7 hearts to fill out the ranks.
New 7 hearts?
Yes. 7 who inherited the princess's light after their role was fulfilled.
So you don't care about her? You guys just want Rapunzel for your own purposes. Well, you're done here.
I just knew you would go and make a scene. Very well. Then it's lights out for you. You always were such a sound sleeper.
I am the Lost Princess.
Oh,
Please speak up, Rapunzel. You know how I hate the mumbling.
I am the Lost Princess, aren't I?
Did I mumble, Mother? Or should I even call you that?
Oh, Rapunzel. Do you even hear yourself? Why would you ask such a ridiculous question?
It was you! It was all you!
Everything I did was to protect you. Rapunzel!
I've spent my entire life hiding from people who would use me for my power.
Rapunzel!
When I should have been hiding from you!
Where will you go? He won't be there for you.
What did you do to him?
That criminal's to be hanged for his crimes.
No.
No, it's all right. Listen to me. All of this is as it should be.
No! You were wrong about the world. And you were wrong about me. And I will never let you use my hair again!
You want me to be the bad guy? Fine. Now I'm the bad guy.
Is Sora okay?
We don't know.
We keep calling his name and shaking him, but he won't open his eyes.
Sora!
Wake up!
Unresponsive sidekick. Wait a minute. I know how to fix this. Max, give him a wash.
Sora!
Well, that did the trick. Nice work, Max.
Huh? How did I end up? Oh, no! Flynn, Rapunzel's being held prisoner!
That's right. In her mother's tower. This calls for a rescue. Are you with me?
Yeah!
Let's go, Max.
We'll take it from here, Flynn. Go help Rapunzel.
Thanks.
You don't stop them.
Enough already! Get out of our way!
Sorry, forget about them! Let's go!
Thank you. Is it just me, or are the Heartless multiplying?
That can't be good. Hurry!
Yes! Try this! Heal!
I know what to do!
Go! Here we go!
Rapunzel, I thought I'd never see you again. Huh?
Let me save him. I will go with you.
No! No, Rapunzel!
I'll never run. I'll never try to escape. Just let me heal him, and you and I will be together. Forever! Just like you want. Everything will be the way it was. I promise. Just like you want. Just... let me heal him.
In case you get any ideas about following us.
Eugene! I'm so sorry. Everything is gonna be okay, though.
No, Rapunzel.
I promise. You have to trust me.
No! I can't let you do this.
And I can't let you die.
But if you do this... But if you do this, then you will die.
Hey, it's gonna be all right.
Rapunzel. Wait.
Eugene, what?
No! What have you done? What have you done?
Fall into darkness. We can't allow her near our pure light now. Her presence would only cast a pall over it.